Ah, Archer. Good to see you. I didn't hear you come in. How you doing? By the way, great win at UV. Okay, well, no answer? That's fine. Anyways, the reason why I brought you here today is actually because, well, what you did on Unfiltered Violence and Face the Pain. You've had two matches, not many, but within those two matches, you have injured talent here in Relentless Pro. And because of that, the RPRO management, myself included, has labeled you as unsafe. And as such, I have to ask you to, you know, I know it may be like I'm asking much, but can you, turn down the violence just a little bit? Huh? You can do me that favor. Medical bills aren't very cheap, you know? And if you continue, maybe forced to suspend you, or possibly Chris Aaron as well. He has the authority to. So, might want to tread carefully.
Ah, you speak of restraint, do you? Listen closely, my fragile friend. The flames of chaos dance at my fingertips, and I am no puppet for your corporate whims. Suspend me if you dare, for when the world burns, your precious company will be but ashes in the wind. Prepare a microphone inside of the ring for my arrival.
Who the hell you think you are? Coming into my office and setting demands? Injuring my roster? You listen. You'll tone down the violence, or, like I said, Chris Aaron can personally handle you, alright? So you better,
Your precious empire stands on the precipice of ruin, my dear owner. One simple choice, a microphone in the ring, or I shall return, not only to shatter your arm, but the very foundations of your world.
Son of a bitch!
Ladies and gentlemen, and all you unfortunate souls who dare bear witness to my malevolence, gather round. It's time for me to stake my claim to the throne of chaos and carnage, the Ultra Violence Championship. You see, Cedric Young and Dustin Weaver were just the beginning. They were merely the appetizers to the feast of destruction that I have planned. Cedric. Oh, Cedric, you thought you were the epitome of heart, didn't you? But now, you're a mere shell of your former self, nursing your wounds, never to rise again. And Dustin Weaver, a mere pawn in my grand scheme, had his arm broken as a testament to my power. But it's not enough. No. It's never enough. I crave more. I demand more. Now, the Ultra Violence Championship beckons, and I shall answer the call. I will enter that ring, and I will claim what is rightfully mine. No one, not a hero, not a villain, not a deity, can stand in my way. They say that absolute power corrupts absolutely. Well, prepare yourselves, for you're about to witness the absolute embodiment of that corruption. I will reign supreme, and there will be no one left to oppose me.
Archer, you made one mistake during the whole talk. You left me alive, you son of a bitch. A broken arm will not stop me from getting you back. As soon as I'm cleared, I will fight you. And that's not a matter of if, that is a matter of when.
Dustin Weaver, ever the resilient hero, broken arm and still thirsting for revenge. How admirable. But you see, heroism is your weakness, and it's a weakness I intend to exploit. Dustin, you don't understand. I don't want to break you. I want to shatter your faith in justice, crush your spirit until you're nothing but a hollow shell of the hero you once were. And if I have to break the other arm to prove my point, then so be it. I'll see you soon, Weaver.